Hurricane Iselle, it is a Category 3 hurricane with sustained winds of 125 miles per hour. So it's weakened a bit since yesterday, but still a major hurricane out there. This storm is about 1,000 miles to the southeast of the state. And right behind Iselle is another storm. This is Tropical Storm Julio. We're tracking that one as well because this could be a double punch for us here on the islands. Iselle expected to impact us Aloha Friday, Thursday until Aloha Friday. Right behind that is Julio, which could bring us heavy rain Sunday into Monday. We could get a slight break in between these two storms on Saturday, but still, right now we're still tracking Julio, a little uncertain about its path because it hasn't really reached the Central Pacific yet, but it could, as it's tracked right now, be a Category 1 storm still, just off to the east of the island. So again, we are tracking both of these storms intently. Even the latest forecast track models for Iselle has it impacting the Big Island as early as Thursday as a very strong tropical storm or as a weakening Category 1. So stick with your weather team the upcoming days as we monitor both of these storms very closely.